This video shows how to make an occupied bed. For safety, two nurses usually carry out this procedure. You will need a linen trolley with top sheets, bottom sheets, throw sheets, linen sievers if needed, pillowcases, blankets and bedspreads, gloves, a linen carrier for dirty linen. After washing your hands and putting on gloves, you are ready to start. Firstly, explain the procedure to the patient and explain how she can be involved. Then screen the bed or close the door if the patient is alone in a single side room. Remove all the bed accessories and the top bed clothes except the top sheet. Leave one pillow to rest the patient's head on. Loosen the bottom sheet and help turn the patient onto her side so that she faces the second nurse. The second nurse on the far side supports the patient and ensures that her head is comfortable on the pillow. Once she is comfortable, roll the bottom sheet and draw sheet well under the patient's back. Straighten the mattress cover and brush away any crumbs or other food particles that may have been deposited on the bedclothes. Place a clean sheet lengthwise under the patient's back. Unfold it and tuck the side nearest to you under the mattress. A linen saver or draw sheet is also tucked in under the mattress. The remainder of the sheet and linen saver or draw sheet are rolled up and pressed well under the patient's back. Ask the patient to turn onto his side to face you and lie on the partly made up bed. Support the patient again and ensure that her head is comfortable on the pillow. The second nurse then pulls the clean soiled bottom sheets together with either the draw sheet or linen saver. The soiled linen is removed and deposited in the linen carrier. The second nurse repeats the process and pulls the bottom sheet, linen saver or draw sheet tight and tucks this under the mattress. Finish by positioning the patient comfortably and applying the top sheet, blanket and bedspread. The activity is now complete.